I'm Carla.
And I'm Jaden.
Welcome back to the 16th episode of the Bulldog Bulletin, where we keep you updated on all things firm bacon.
In this week's episode, we will be covering the yearbook, Women's History Month, sports and food trucks, book talks, and Richie's new segment.
Speaking of Richie's new segment, let's see what he came up with this
Bulldogs,
week.
Bulldogs, I'm Richie, and welcome to my new Question of the Week segment.
And I'm Richie, and I'm here with
Joseph.
All right, who is the best dressed at the school?
Oh, you already know who that is. That's Richie.
Appreciate that, man.
The goat, right?
All right, I'm Richie, and I'm here with
Maya.
Who is the best dressed at the school?
I'd probably say Priscilla.
Okay. Can I do it? You go. All right, I'm Richie, and I'm here with
Zay.
All right, who's the best dressed at the school?
For the boys, you, and for the girls, Priscilla. All
right. I'm Richie, and I'm here with
Savannah.
Okay, who's the best dressed at the school?
Janiyah.
Okay. All right, I'm Richie, and I'm here with
Mr. Pham.
Who has the best style or best, like, dress choice at the school?
Of course, me. Thank you.
Okay. Three, two, one, go. All right, I'm Richie, and I'm here with
Boy, if you don't get...
Thanks, Richie. We look forward to your questions of the week after break.
Now let's hear about the yearbook with Emiliano.
Well, dog, this is your daily reminder to get your yearbook now before spring break while that's at 30, because after spring break, it's going to be at 40. Goodbye, Bulldogs.
Thanks, Emiliano. Remember to buy your yearbook this week before the price goes up.
We will be in the student store every day this week.
Now we will take a look at our first track meet and soccer clips.
Let's see. Always end up better in me. I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go.
Stay strong, we gon' live long. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go.
Thanks, guys. We look forward to covering more games and meets next week.
Next, let's take a look at the Central Kitchen food trucks that came to our school.
Could you tell where my head was at when you found me? Me and you went to hell and back just to find peace. Man, I thought I had everything, I was lonely. Now you're my everything, I was lonely. I missed a lot of love with a lot of drugs, then I found you. She liked petty crime, she had green eyes like mine do. And where she go, I'll never know, her friends bounce to. I guess it's their loss, but they'll never know what we'll amount to. And would you be my light, be my yellow? PYT, walking down for a better, put a smile on his face. At the end of the day, MDMA helped us fly away. Who'd've known you would save my life? Who'd've known you would fly my kite? Could you tell where my head was at when you found me?
hope you guys liked the free breakfast, because I know I did.
If you missed the food truck last week, don't worry. The food truck will be back at Fun and Bacon on Friday, March 31st from 7:30 to 8:10.
Speaking of the 31st, quarter three ends this Friday. Be sure to turn in any missing work and contact with your teachers. Remember, Friday is a minimum day and the dismissal will be at 12:15.
Wow, this year is going by fast. Quarter four begins after spring break on April 10th. Let's finish the school year strong.
Finishing strong means doing your best on upcoming SBAT tests.
Let's take a look at some testing tips that can help you be successful.
Hey guys! Hola. Oh my gosh. Hey guys, it's G, and today I'm going to be giving you guys some testing tips. So, one tip that has really helped me is focusing, sleeping earlier the day before, drinking lots of water, making sure you eat breakfast, and also follow the instructions. And don't be worried if you're not getting it the first time. You can read it, and don't be scared to ask questions. So yeah, just be confident in yourself, believe in yourself, and everything will go
well. Thanks, G. I hate testing, but I want to make myself and our school proud of my scores.
Me too. When in doubt, choose C and never leave any multiple choice questions blank.
I look forward to be showing what I learned this year on the SBAC.
Another way you can prepare to test strong is by the reading books you enjoy.
That's right. Let's send it over to our super reader for another book talk.
Welcome to Book Talk with Elijah. I'm Elijah, and we'll be talking about the book All Good People Here. This book is a crime junkie and a mystery book. It's about a character named Margaret. She's a local reporter. And back when she was around 6 or 7, she, like, her neighbor that's the same age as her got killed. And now that the same thing has happened to her as an adult, she didn't get killed. A lady by her got murdered. And it was the same way as the childhood girl, I guess. And now she's trying to kind of find, because she thinks that it's the same murder, so she's trying to find who killed the current victim of this psycho clown thing. I don't know actually what they are, but she's trying to find out who killed both the current girl and, well, the current victim and the girl from before. This book, an 8 out of 10, it's a good book, and it's full of mystery, but they kind of leave you at a hanger at the end. So, probably find this book on Libby, I didn't check, but it's only around $15-$16 online. It's a good book, I do recommend it. That's it for Book Talks with Elijah. I'm Elijah, and keep reading Book Talks.
Thanks, Elijah, that sounds like a great book.
Next, let's look at Women's History Month, our spring rally, and more.
My name is Mariah, and I'm a girl.
Being a girl is challenging because certain people expect a lot from me, and I am who I am.
Being a girl sometimes is hard because you get very stereotyped, and you always have to fit into everybody's expectations.
What it's like being a woman for me is, it's sometimes hard, because some things it's like hard to do when you're a woman, and you know, you get judged by a lot of people and people expect a lot from you, but for the most part I think being a woman is fun. I like it.
For me, being a girl is hard because they expect you to be like soft and plastic for yourself.
Yeah. One woman I look up to is Mrs. Fletcher because she encourages me and is very nice.
The woman I look up to is my mom because she goes through a lot, and if it wasn't for my mom, I wouldn't be here today.
A woman I look up to is my mom because she's just very strong, and I strive to be like her one day.
One woman I look up to is my grandma because she's strong and she's helped me a lot.
Tubman famous for?
She was famous for
escaping slavery and helping others.
Good job. What's your name?
Joseph.
And you feeling good today?
Yes.
Do you know any facts about Whitney Houston?
Whitney Houston is the most awarded female artist.
For real?
Yeah.
Thank you. Name?
This is me.
And are you feeling good today?
Yes.
Do you know anything about Awkwafina?
Yes.
What is she?
She's an actress, comedian, and a DJ.
For real?
Thank you.
You're welcome. What's your name?
My name's Carla.
You feeling good today?
I'm feeling great.
You know anything famous about Mariah Carey?
Mariah Carey, like, I know that she's a singer. She has, like, a few kids with Nick Cannon. One of her songs is titled One of the Longest Numbers Holding Notes.
Dogs, I'm here to inform you guys that there's going to be a raffle after the first week after spring break. So you can sign up in the cafeteria in the morning on Monday. The raffle will end during the first period bell and it's available to everyone. The prize will be a pizza party at lunch at the end of the month with snacks, drinks, pizza, and more.
That is all for this week. Be nice to your teachers.
Bye, Bulldogs. See you next time.